57, 58, 59,
60. Hey, this is Tim Boatman of Cedar Dog Farm. Well, what I'm counting is I'm counting off bales because I'm measuring and testing my bales for quality today. And when I start, I count how many bales I have. This lot has 70 bales. And I write down random numbers before I look at them, so I get a more random sample, not bales that I pick because I like the way they look. So I write them down blindly, and then I cut them off and test them. This is bale 61. I got a sample core with an electric drill, and I'm gonna come in the round side. So I get a cross section through the bale to the center. And then plunge it into the bay. Label it, send it off to the lab, see what kind of quality I've got. Thanks.